Hendersonville police say there have been three fatal accidents where last night's crash happened in the last 2.5 years. They say turning left from Glover Street is the most dangerous because it's hard to see traffic on Spartanburg Highway. Drivers say you have to be very alert.
It's dangerous. If you don't pay attention, you can get hit. And I just got this car 2 days ago, so I pay more attention.
Last night's fatal accident was the first accident at the intersection this year.